Alright, welcome back to Dale Grammer's Custom Cars. Any darn broken shit and thing. Oh man, I just swore. Oh. Shame on me. I'm so sorry, guys. Just a little frustrated with the old broken down thing. Get this in there, so kind of maybe jams it up. I don't know. Geez, I don't like that either. It's gonna put pressure against the unit. Man, come on. Come on, man. Give me a break. I'm trying to fix you. Okay. This is going to be a homemade trick here, huh? PSI foot pounds. Camera. All right, let's try this again. Come on. Okay. Okay. Parking just so long, it's hitting the light, hitting the camera, hitting everything. Come on! Okay. Let's go through them. One. One will go. Two. Three. Where were we? This is three, right? Yeah, okay. Six. Seven. Back it up to six. I'll go back to 7. I'll go to 8. I'll go to 9. And there it is. And then we'll even do 10. Oh heck, let's do 11. Let's call that one. There, we parked all 24. I mean 12, or 6, or 8, or whatever, how many there are in there. What are there, 8 bolts? Yeah. Okay. We are coming up now. Good gracious. Well. No. Box ain't holding nothing. The exhaust is holding it up, I think. Alright. I need a breather here for a second. Let's put you guys on pause. I'm gonna. Alright, let's get the tranny back into place. Okay. That socket out of there that we used. Jam it up with. We gotta make sure we don't got nothing that's gonna be in the way. Glad I don't smoke anymore. Okay. Transmission jack, guys. It's up easier than that. Torquage leaders on there. Okay. See. Okay, what we're doing now is we're lining the transmission up. It stays there. I need Okay, I got two lower. Okay, that one's for that one. And this is for this one. This is close. Super close. Okay, change my position there. I can't see nothing, guys. We're over all day, but I can't. Thank you. see. I gotta get up and look up. I got a frame in my way. Oh, okay. Maybe. Well, I guess she's got to go up, don't she? Okay. Never thought it'd be that hard to fucking align. Take it off and you can't get it back on. There you go. This won't happen, huh? Without further ado, alright, okay, got all the tranny bolts, or the, bell housing bolts in. Now we're gonna put the, this in. See, 916 shit, don't I? Wait, I got one right there. Okay, I'm gonna need probably the next stitch. Okay, what do we gotta put in first? This is gonna be a bear. I should have repeated that. Yeah, washer and a nut. Oh, bump the camera. Figured I'd do that right away. Washer into the room, into the hole, and that way, and that way, and this way, and that way. All right. Yeah. Okay, transmission jack, I think we're done with. Let's get that thing out of here. Okay, okay, Uncle Kit. It'll work. Okay. That's 3 out of 4. Yeah. 3 out of 4. 5 out of 4, 6. Put that in. This cannot fuck up on. Okay, the camera working yet, but I gotta move it over for a minute. I gotta get my frame under here to try to attempt to pull that in. I got okay. Okay, now we gotta look, make sure I got that plugged in. Is on the screen. You see that wire up there? It's right above the neutral safety switch. That's your lockup per converter and overdrive solenoid wire. So, and that works off ground. And it's got a hot that goes in it, and the ground. You supply the ground through a switch that I have up on the by the steering wheel, and that's what turns them on and off. It's always hot as soon as you turn the ignition on. The center wire, there's three wires in a row, in the center, in the left and right. I think one's overdrive solenoid and one's lockup torque converter. But the hot one is in the center. That's as soon as you turn the ignition on, that's hot. But the solenoids can't work until you hit the switch on the column for the ground, to supply the ground to it. See, the computer systems in cars, they kind of run off ground to eliminate fire issues. Okay, so anyway, there's that. Now what? Oh, this is tight under here, guys. I'm sorry about the camera moving around and shit. I'm trying to find a camera angle here. Okay, now my head will hit the camera. We got the neutral safety switch wire here. Has to be hooked up. Since I find if I had some light on it, that would probably help. This is for your safety. This grounds out the relay and it also turns on the reverse lights. If you find there we go. Okay, so I'm just pushing on. Make sure they had a zip tie quick. Okay, then the next step. Okay, the shift. I always like to make sure that that neutral safety switch wire is not pushed on all the way. Because if that sucker comes loose, you can't start it. It won't start. It won't go nowhere. Okay. Now, next step is the shifter. Figure out which way it wants to go, yeah? Okay. There goes the camera. Okay, are we still recording or are we done? Still going, but use extra care on this thing because it'll slap you in the face and make it look silly. You know, I gotta wait with that stuff. Then I'm gonna put the torque converter bolts in, then the starter, then the cable can be routed under there. Yeah. I just gotta wait with any of this stuff. Well, at least we're getting her back together, though. We shouldn't even have this transmission fluid laying here. Okay, so it looks like we got to do torque converter bolts and starter next. Oh, might need a break. Not sure yet. That's going to be a slow process, putting the dang torque converter bolts in. Let's put this thing on pause. Alright. I'm going to take a break, but... that's just a dab one. Two out of four ain't bad. Am I gonna bump the camera? Probably again. My big arms. Big deep arms. Granny for it, which I probably did already. Perfect. Thank you. And we're back. A few minutes. What you gotta do is you gotta get them all in there, you tighten them up, each one, and then you loosen it up just enough so you can turn it. Otherwise, the bolts are too long and then they hit the back of the block. Locks up the motor then. Okay. Where were we? At this fine party we're at. Dreaded doing this. Oh, your arm can only stay up for so long, and then it's gotta go lay down for a minute. Let me get started. Right there, man. Why does that look so wrong to me? Crooked to me. Went in there nice and easy. Didn't go in there hard. Make it hard or something. Oh, these problems. Let's see if we can bump the camera again there. Sucker looks crooked. Yeah. It didn't go in hard like it was cross-threading, though. I suppose I got this thing in the wrong holes, I suppose. I'm gonna find out out here with the last one. And I... the same, so I guess it must be right. Oh, Shaputsky. I'm Shaputsky. Okay. Wish I had grander. One out of four. Okay. Spin it over again. Say one on five because then I go check that first one again. One more. Come on. There. Okay. That's two, that's five. There's only four, but like I say, overlap that one. I'm gonna make sure that it. Okay. Let's keep this train rocking and rolling here. I hit something. I knocked the camera out of place, I suppose. You do it once, just can't do it twice. Something like that, I guess. Okay. Yeah, I could have got that cooked, I think. Okay. Let me get that out of this. Probably not. Oh. One more click we need. Thank you. Okay. One more to go and then one to check. Okay. Six pack to go. Who sang that? Tennessee Ernie Ford, or was that? Who was that? Keep knocking that over there. Get the camera again. Gotta make sure we do that once every revolution. I always hate doing the torque converter bolts. You know, it's so fun. Okay, this will be the fourth one, the last one, but then we go one more just to double check things. Yeah, they all spun in nice and easy, so that's good. Didn't cross thread any of that one I was worried about. What do I got here now? Got one that's stripped, huh? Okay, well, my day just went to hell. Okay. Brand new torque converter. I didn't even get a. Well, let's check the bolt. The bolt was shot. How did you go? Bolt is fine. All just got done spinning. Okay, now we gotta. Okay, so I thought I had a problem with a torque converter bolt, but it turned out what it was the bolt was shot. Oh, thank God for that, though, guys. Because that could have been a problem. So, torque converter bolts are in and tight. Now, let me go after the starter. No, I'm gonna hold this sucker. Put it up there and put a bolt down and do this and do that all by ourselves here. Well, let me try. Here we go. Try like heck. Wires and Princeton way. Oh yeah, there's one. I gotta get back up. I gotta grab the other one from the top. There we go. Okay. Next step is to try tighten them up. Okay, those are 5/8, I believe. Looks like that's right there, maybe. Crap. Okay. Yeah. load the camera in the right spot or not. Probably not. Okay. How's that look for alignment? Looks pretty good, don't it? Okay, that one's tight. Let's check the top. And at least the starter's in anyway. It's not hooked up, but at least it's in. I'll figure out how to get there. You can't see nothing. What is going on here? Okay, I think I got this one tight. Okay, yeah, starter's in anyway. It's not hooked up. It's in. Next step, hook up the wires, I suppose, huh? Okay. We're scooting along, it's... I just gotta go in and make supper again, though. I get the starter wires on quick, and then I think we'll do that. I'm just gonna hook up the tranny lines, drive shaft, and shifter. Just tie a couple things up. Add the fluid back in it, and it's done. Boy, feels good though. I thought, oh, I'll drive it with that crack in it till fall, till winter. Nope. Glad I didn't. That thing is cracked everywhere. Trying to hook up the starter wires here. is the big one. I almost forgot to take off earlier. That's my relay wires and stuff. And my charging one. Yeah, I tell ya, this is real time adventure here. Nothing hidden here, and no fast, no editing, no nothing here, guys. Okay. 7-Eleven. It used to fit. Yeah, it would help if I had light. That would help a lot. Did I do that earlier? All right, I got the starter wires on, as you can see. Stuff. Anymore. bumped your head. Alright. Oh. Put the starters in. Put the shift making or happen or thingy in there, like Derek would say. Okay, so what we gotta do is my machine bushings here that I made. One's gotta go from there. Got it up there already, kind of in a spot, so, okay, well, there it came out, perfect, okay, can't find the hole. Well, does it have to be that hard? I guess so. I guess it just has to be. What is going on here? Everything's gotta fight me today. I still think it could have been worse though. Keep that kind of loose. Or put these other machine bushings in there that I made. I put hexes on them just to make them look like nuts. Oh wait, maybe they are nuts. Since they don't have the bushings. Okay, how are we gonna do this? This is gonna be I'm gonna bump the camera over. I know I am. You see it already. Okay. Too far now. Screwed it all up a bit. Well, let's see if I can. Take this screwdriver here. You gotta use a screwdriver to screw it up, right? I think that's how it works, right? That's what a screwdriver's for. Screw it up. Around. Okay. Do that bushing. Ah, there it goes. Oh, it. What's the next step? I'm gonna get these transmission lines finally on so they quit leaking all over everything. Screw back on. Right. Oh, we're gonna fight ya. Okay, well that's good. Hey, that one's on. This one I think is on. I don't know how I'm gonna tighten it up yet. Shorty wrenches here. Okay. Yeah. Oh, gotta hit everything. Okay. Well, that's nice. What size is that? No size? Hit that one, they gotta make things. Oh, grab check. Okay, let's take care of that. That one. Okay, and then I got here, yeah. This one. I don't know how we're gonna tighten that up because I put the shifter on the junk. Not sure what I had to do there. Oh, that ain't gone. That ain't lined up at all. would not be so difficult to start. Oh, yeah, it's gone. Okay, it's time to get some weight on now. So you got one on anyway. Maybe we'll never get the other one on, but at least we can try. Jam that in here somehow. There, as soon as we get light on, we get it right away. Huh? Well, which one am I using to tighten that up? Ay. Not enough room to turn the old fingers. Oh, here. No? Definitely not. We're getting there. Well, it's going to be a while there, Pa. Okay, Danny boy. I'm trying there, Pa. I can't get my fingers around everything. Paw, my fingers need a break there, Paw. Let's see. Hey, all right, let's see where I'm going. Oh, man. Yeah, Paul. Come on, Paul. Get that wrench on there, Paul. Come on, Dale. You can do it. Come on, Dale. Definitely ain't tight enough yet, though. I have to get under there and get serious, ain't I? I don't need this or this. I don't know what you found. I don't know what we need. We've done all that stuff. Look at that stuff. I don't know which wrench you ever used for the. Ugh. Everything's in my way there, Paul. I'm not taking the headers off to get to it either. Pa, I got my tranny fluid in there. Yep. Wow. Think it would be that hard to put this on there. It's pretty cool when you can see it, but you can't do a dang thing about it. I know darn well it's not tight enough. It needs a little bit of on it. Come on, Rich. Okay. Put that part on there. And how do I get to the edge? I'm turning the whole fitting. Just what I didn't want to do. Is it hitting the shifter now? I ended up picking the whole shifter apart, ain't I? On a fucking transmission line. That's insane, boys. Oh, I could just. Size was that internal fitting, was that 11/16? It was, wasn't it? Well, it's some size. Oh, could I put that up here somewhere? Probably not. No, just a dream and a half. Nice to know I can reach it there. Oh, I can reach this here. Oh, I got a man in both. How's that gonna work? It's not gonna work. All this other stuff on there. God, I got them both on there. Can't believe it. Okay. Well, here's what we're going to go. We're going to go to the long range on this. What size is this? 18? 18 millimeter. Oh, almost 2 hours. Alright. So let's, we got the lines tight. Let's see, and then we got zip tied over there. We got that line tight, hopefully. Is it tight enough? Well, I'm hoping it is. Now, try to get this through here. Right on that. Be smaller. Okay, let's nip that off right away. Okay, what's left here? We got that done. Time to do some inspections here. Got that done. Okay. Yeah, it looks like we're ready to call that done. Okay, dry shaft and add fluid and it's done. Finally. Knocking on door in 2 hours of this video. Wow. Okay. All right. Last mechanical thing to do is put the drive shaft on. Make sure you lube up your end before you shove it in there. Gosh, I tell you. I think the shifter could have used a little adjustment, but well, not today. This is enough for one day. I mean, this is almost a 2 hour video already. It takes 10 minutes just to start a nut on there. Okay, that don't make any sense. Okay, I see. Make sure it's in the caps, which I just did. Okay. I suppose you can't use a ratchet wrench on it. Nope. Ratchet wrenches have their place, but evidently not here. Okay, let's lock them all up first. Oh man, I'm running out of power again. I'm running myself ragged again. Gosh, I tell ya. Okay. I gotta go put it in the park so it don't move on me. Yeah, that's what it's looking like. Okay, put this thing in pause while I put it in the park. Okay, last one. Okay, there, drive shaft's done. All right, let's see how she starts here.
Take this off. I added the fluid back to fill out. That's a bit short a little bit. Clean up tools now, but anyway, guys, please like and subscribe, guys, if you want. This completes the, but look at the mess I got here. I got a mess, but I'm gonna clean this up on my own time. But yeah, she's done, so you don't have to look for leaks. Shouldn't be none. I think that stuff I dropped on the floor, I think. At least I hope. It should be. Oh yeah. Yeah, I gotta wipe that all off too. Oh yeah, I got it all over the place here. It's running down the frame rail and everything I see now. See that in there? Okay, well, again, please like and subscribe, guys, and I'm going to go and have a late supper and call her done. So, thanks for following along with this. We got the whole piece of junk out of there. Guess if I approve, and it's all cracked to hell. So, maybe I can't handle the power to Hemi, huh? Don't know. Oh, well. We'll see. Take care, guys. And thanks for subscribing if you do. And take care. Bye-bye.